What's up, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. So today I'm headed to a creek that is known for having native brook trout. So it has rainbow trout at the start of it, but once it starts going up the mountain, you start running into the brook trout. I was actually there the other day and caught my first ever brook trout. I ended up catching like four. And these trout, they don't get really no bigger than 12 inches. So you'd be doing good to catch one 11, 12 inches. But yeah, we've had a lot of rain the last, it rained about all day yesterday. So the water's probably gonna be kind of stained, but I don't think it's gonna hurt too much. It'll actually might kind of help. So I'm not spooking them fish real easily. So they won't be able to see me as good. But anyway, that's the target species today, is brook trout. All right, I see y'all in the water. All right, y'all, so I'm here. I'm on the trail. I got about a mile and a half walk to get to where the brook trout are. And I'm anxious. Can't wait to get there. I got a few spinners, trout magnet, a little crawl, and they're all single hook. You can only use single hook. Anyway, I'll see y'all there. Getting closer. Ooh, old hearts are beating. Y'all have been walking gradually uphill. But we're getting close. Man, it's beautiful out here. Water's looking good. It's not too stained. I think when it's coming off this mountain, it don't get as muddy. I'm gonna find my first hole I'm gonna fish here. I think I might try this one here. Looks like a pretty good little pocket. Start off with this black and gold panther martin. First brook of the day. Pretty little guy. Okay. Man. Red and yellow dots. Look at how pretty this guy is. First brook of the day. Let's let him go. Thank you.
There he is. Man, that's a little guy. There he is, y'all. Pretty little brook. Second one of the day. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Third brookie of the day.
Look at that fella.
Look how pretty this guy is. That right there makes it all worth it. I bet I walked 2 miles up this mountain. Just keep going and going. Hard to quit.
Just let him go.
There he is. Yeah. Come on, no, come on. All right. Let's get him in the net and get him in the water.
Get that
hook out of him. Another beautiful brookie. Just another beautiful brook. There he is, y'all. Another pretty brook.
Just let him go.
Got another one, y'all. I wasn't recording. I thought I was, but I wasn't. Another pretty brook. Alright, y'all, it turned out to be a pretty good day. Caught 5 or 6 brookies. Hiked about 2 miles up a mountain. Just love being on the water, being accompanied by the stream, creek, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, if y'all like this video, go ahead and hit that like. And I'll see y'all on the next one. Thanks for watching.